I don't know what your future is, but if you are willing to take the harder way, the more complicated one, the one with more failures at first than successes, the one that has ultimately proven to have more meaning, more victory, more glory, then you will not regret it.
And you, IFBB Pro 2, your winner.
We get what we deserve.
Yo, welcome to another goddamn video on my goddamn channel. It's been a minute. I ain't said that in a long time. So, yeah, we come in with show day video. It's only right to come back with a goddamn banger. We had the Arnold Classic. This is my redemption, you know. The last two shows didn't go how we wanted it, but today we're coming with something different, something special. So I want you guys to sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Peace.
Right off of your feet. Boom, 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 boom.
At Yume, and you for it.
I said, set it out for my life. Set it out for my right. I said, lick the horn of my breath, thought of my sight. I said,
paint a picture like a young Pablo Picasso. Live fast, die young, so I drive slow before y'all die old. And the drop with a top low, with a bed from Chicago. My hat with a cock, yo, kept it straight, cause y'all know. And if not, you'll learn how to do the
shot. Thank you, Yume. As Hannah brings our medals, we're going to take our fifth place medal presented to your fifth place finisher. Competitor 246, Nathan Edmondson. Fourth place award goes to competitor 222, Reese Davies. Third place medal goes to 187, Almardas Al-Kusevi. Second place award goes to your runner-up, 250, Radek Dalinski. Taking a step towards that pull card status, your Class C Classic Cuisine champ, Adiemi Adifio.
That's what classic looks like. Right there.
All right, favorite classic physique pose, gentlemen. All right, thank you, Radek Almandas, Reese and Nathan. Thank you, gentlemen. All right, Adiemi, let's hit that favorite classic physique pose for every seniors online.
Lights, camera, action.
If you're talking the hardest, gigs better pop up in your thoughts as an artist.
Jeez.
Taunt in the market, everybody wants to know where walking the park is. Walking the party, sporting Armani. Half of the crowds all snorting my Charlie. Sorted the bar, time to sort the panani. Chicks looking at me like, talk to me darling. Hollering at man, winking, smiling and want to attack man. I think these lighties loving my black gang. Everyone's suit same colour as Batman's. Flipping like a quarter of brick. Bag 28 with a fourth of a jib. Anybody thinks they can talk to my kit? Well then I'm covered in red like a portion of chips. Pour me a drink. Big fur jacket, that's the thoughts of a pimp. I used to be quiet, did that sort anything? So I had to run right when I bought me a ting. Walk with my ting, peddling morphine. Them times there, I was licking out more green. Skip couple years, 07 a story. Now I'm hollow man, with some heavy Dior jeans. Bitch niggas looking for glory. Wanna beat me so they can tell you a story. It'll get bloody and it'll get gory. Clapped in the net like a Mandarin saw free. Yeah, I got my Sutton death on me. So much jacks, I'll have a weaponry orgy. Feds try and nip me for a murder, but it could have been the man that had the weapon before me. Be white, green, I'll be peddling all three. Drop P a box, it was just under 4G.
Jeez.
I told him weigh the tens at 2 grams, and weigh the apes about 4G. Bad man's on the block, yeah. Spender, Young Gigs, Mantis and Rocks. Rock. TB, Tiny, Carlton and Jim Jones holding it down while they handle the clock.
Nigga.
Pussy O's got my man them and lock. Straps we handle a lot. Clatch your man them and what? Me and you are cool but you can stand there and watch. My PYGs I put their hands on your watch,
yeah.
Be easy, I put your mans in a box,
yeah.
Young like TB, JJ and Shocks. I treat my little niggas like fam, not a boss. All my man them are hot,
yeah, yeah.
But your man them are wash. Beat couple shots and you ran to the cops. Big 4-5, they couldn't handle the shock. I talk about that handgun a lot,
what?
But that one collar man handles a lot.
Jeez.
All the black gang fam, I handled a lot,
yeah.
Me and Foss bagging up grams at the spot,
yeah.
Shots in my grind gear, jumped in my vehicle. All gassed up, now I'm a slam.
Look at the new way I can go. All right, like to go back to that diagonal line, please. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for your Classic Physique Open overall gentlemen. I'd also like to welcome our head judge Rose here in the UK to present our sword. Hannah, Bill, let's take the sword. The title of 2022 NPC Worldwide Arnold Classic Amateur UK Classic Physique Champ. And new IFBB Pro to your winner. Competitor 243, Andy Yemi, Andy Ford. Ladies and gentlemen, your Arnold Classic champ, Andy Yemi. Classic Physique, Arnold Classic Champ, Andy Yemi. My man, on behalf of the IFBB Professional League, welcome to the Pro League. All right, ladies and gentlemen, fans in attendance, we are taking a break. We are coming back in 1 p.m.
IFBB Pro
Men's Classic Physique Arnold Champion. He's going to the pro show on Sunday. Let's go.
We're gonna have to get another hotel, a night at the hotel. Oh yeah, we're gonna hit the big boy stage. Alright, Loki has to get the banger for me. We're about to put in some work, man. Yeah, it's gonna take off time.
Yeah, you just scream fast.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
IFBB Pro. Boom. Wow, right like that. With the notifications going crazy. All right. And then I have to take this off because it says Classic Physique NPC. But I'm an IFBB goddamn pro. I was third place 2 weeks ago. To just come back and get my redemption. And the guy that won the regional was in my class and I beat him too. I think it makes it just that much sweeter when you, I guess when you have to like work for it and it ain't just like easy shit. This is only the beginning. I feel like we need to put like the Kobe meme right here. It's like job done, job not finished. job not finished. That's the motto for the rest of the year. Job not finished. Still got the pro show on Sunday. Then we've got off season. We need to win a pro show or two or three. And then go to the Olympia 2023. It's crazy. Job not finished. Okay. Moment of truth. Did I lose the card? I got snacks, I got everything but a card. Shit. This is not good.
PB in my pocket. Lost the card. Fuck. Oh, listen. Salted caramel. I'm getting a pump from this, like, from these little fucking sweets I'm eating as well. What can I have one of them my cookie dealer cookies? Yo, well, what can I say? That was crazy. I actually don't know what to say. I have no words. It hasn't really set in, but what I do know is I am the UK Arnold Classic Champion, Classic Physique, overall, and your new IFBB Pro. You know what? I think the reason why it hasn't really sunk in is because the honest truth is the job's not done. You know, you heard me say that in the lift. And that's just the reality of it. We still got the pro show on Sunday, so you know, we're gonna eat, enjoy, feel like a human for a bit, go to the expo, chill, meet and greet some people. But you know, job is not done. Even after we finish the pro show, we still gotta put on some mass. I believe my weight cap is either 89, or if I can stretch out a centimeter, I can be 101 kilos. So right now we're sitting at 87. I'm weighing at 87. I'm probably like closer to 90 now after all the food I've and water ingested, but regardless, that doesn't matter. The weight doesn't matter, it's about the look. But with that being said, we need that density, we need that thickness, and that's what we're gonna go after. And hopefully I'm gonna get Bailey in here more often, because you know, if you've been following this channel for a minute, you know Bailey comes with a bang, is it? You know that the show day video, the Arnold Classic show day video, didn't even know Bailey. He filmed a whole bunch of clips for me. Came out amazing. After that, I had to work with Bailey again. We did the King's video, leg day with Katie. And now we are, you know, we are here at the Arnold Classic as an IFBB Pro. So yeah, we're gonna, you know, keep the ball rolling. I don't want to talk too much. Just want to say thank you for, you know, supporting and getting a whole bunch of messages. Thank you for, you know, the love. Sometimes you don't see it, but when you see it in real life, you realize, you know, everyone's here working and, you know, wishing me the best. So with that being said, people, thank you for watching. Hopefully you like, subscribe, and all that good shit. Arigato. Peace.